Assault, welcome to part 8 of Fallout 4. I'm starting this immediately off where the other one left off, so if you left any comments about the other one,
yeah, but isn't my old friend the frozen then TV
I...
Last time we met, you
and if I can't change it this episode, then... Well, it's not getting changed. I wish you didn't need a fucking armor stand to fix your power armor.
Yes.
Pulse grenade. It's helpful. Aluminum, tin can. Aluminum. Bucket. Scanners.
Yeah. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Yep, he's in here. Somewhere. He is in here. Fuck out of the way, Piper.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Well, I'm tougher than you may think, you dumb son of a bitch. Well, Caster. Just turn to ash or something.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here,
you took my trial. I'm beyond fucking pissed off. Shit in here. Usually nothing in here.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Hacking it may be on you, but not picking it. There we go. Found that sweet spot.
Got it.
I'm wondering, since that was locked there before the war, why the hell is there raider crap in there?
Ah!
Holy shit. Remnants of this thing. Ooh, phone. Just throw away a fucking scalpel. Oh god. Time to eat my fat ass. Bourbon, brown meat, cranberry water. Thing. There we go, I knew there was a fuel core down here. Ribcage in there, I don't know. Why I took it? I do know though.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
I didn't realize. Try to be. Pretty much try to be.
I try to be?
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place
you want
to
do this now?
Warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's
the
enough
fucking
to make
wasteland.
Me want to
hang
up my hat some days.
Really in danger?
Is Diamond City really in danger? It's not like there's raiders pounding on the gate.
Are you kidding me? There is a very real chance the city leadership has been infiltrated by an Institute synth. A synth under the control of an organization widely known to kidnap or murder anyone that stands up to them. I'd take raiders at the gate any day of the week over that. Of course, making sure folks are actually listening. That's a battle in itself.
If they want, then quit. Must be exhausting.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
You're scared?
Scared, huh? Could have fooled me.
I'm pushy, not crazy. Honestly, these days I'm more scared for my sister. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to her. But I'm not the only one with something to lose. That's why people deserve to know what's out there, good or bad.
Risking your family, trust creatures, fear. Couldn't agree more.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth.
Why does she want to talk about this
tiny
now?
Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, Captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night. Let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
What happened then?
What happened after that?
We made do. Sis was still pretty young at the time, and Mom was out of the picture. So we got by on the kindness of others for a while. Eventually, I saved up enough to book us both passage with a caravan, and then we moved on up to the big city. Called it home ever since.
Sorry about your dad. Save those people.
I'm sorry about your dad.
Thanks. It was hard after he was gone, but knowing that he died doing right, that's always made it easier. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know?
I'm totally not trying to get you in bed.
Should we head out?
And now I have to take some more fucking buff out because you talk too damn much. See if there's anything in the nuke machine.
Okay, your guts, determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Attacking enemy.
His ass got blown away. Tactical boosted Institute rifle.
It's not too late. Stop.
This is. I never had this before.
And leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Not eating my nuka. Jesus fucking Christ, I need to take a ride away. Water to wash it down with.
Hey, something's out there. Found them and they do not look friendly.
Taking a look at. not much.
Security's too good.
Oh, man, I can't get in there. Man, she can't pick locks. Sean.
Enough! Just... where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
Nothing will stop me. I'll find him. Where is he?
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute.
Well, it looks like I found part
you.
Of the fucking Institute.
You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So.
Are you?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Basic. Psycho. What's up? God damn it, this... bandana. I'm sick. I want to use 360 controls. There you go. I like Kellogg's outfit. Looks nice. Pens. water.
Attacking enemy.
Dumbass, you should have stayed outside. That usually lasts longer. How is this terminal? Okay, it's right here. Go open up all the doors, and I just gotta walk my ass out of here. Isn't this how I leave? Oh no, that's just how I came in. Okay. Bye bye, Piper.
Going up.
Hold on a second. Some Edictol. Yeah, I need to go home and do the fucking power armor. Activate turrets. Open doors. That's cool. I like how they did that. I just can't fast travel till that thing leaves. Or at least a good distance away. Yes, sanctuary. That looked cool. This looks like something the military would have.
You willing to do some work?
No, I don't want to take it all. Store all my junk. There we go. Can I not talk to you? Thank you. craft. I'll take my HUD. You missed mod? No. Equip. Pair. Equip. Pair. Pair. There you go. Paired all my power armor. Now I want to. Can I not speak with her while I'm here? This is what I was talking about. See, I destroyed the house. I set up some power over there. And now I need to go all the way to Diamond City Market. Use power armor station to repair and make modifications to your power armor. Oh, look, it's got the Monclave arm on it. Easily mistake.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm,
We're gonna have to talk to you. Talk.
Hey!
You say the word. You hungry?
Thank you.
These always keep me going.
Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
Yeah, have you ever seen anything like that? The airship? God! They must have an entire army on that thing.
Relationship?
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Well, things aren't bad. Because believe me, you'd know if they were. But I suppose we could be doing better.
Never mind.
That's all.
Okay. Guys, I'm ending this episode off here. If you want to see more of this, like, share, subscribe. And if you want to support me, follow me on Patreon. See you guys later. Goodbye.
Looks like someone's been practicing.
Goodbye.